How's it going there, guys and girls? Welcome back, part 7, playthrough, Max Payne. You know the story.
Depressa, porra, depressa!
Easy, pal, easy.
Vem!
Apparently someone up in the nosebleeds didn't like the game we were playing. The money was gone, and I was next if I didn't get off that field. The bullets came from long range. They were well-armed professionals, and I was starting to feel decidedly amateur.
You okay?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. There's got to be a first aid kit around here somewhere.
I've been shot more times than I could remember. But this felt different. Maybe fate was sending me a message. Trying to tell me my luck was finally about to run out. Or maybe I just severed an artery and was bleeding out like any number of fools who got shot playing with guns. Either way, I was failing fast.
Shit!
At least one of us had a gun now. That raised our chances of survival all the way from nil to slim.
All right, let's go.
The guy with the bag must have got hit. He's bleeding all over the place.
He's not the only one. Come on. I think he went this way.
So this was it. My easy retirement money. My blood-stained 401k. A chance to drink for free while chaperoning socialites around town and making sure the poor people didn't get too close. The brochure sure didn't mention any of this shit.
Come on! Don't give up on me now, bro! Pull it together, Max! Let's go!
No golden guns, no golden guns.
Hold on, wait here a second.
Oh, not a problem.
What the hell are you doing? That wedding we worked in Aruba.
Yeah, back to the good old days when I thought I might actually like this job. Tom's sport.
Hey, careful, my friend. That's blasphemy in this town. You okay, bro?
Never better. Whose idea was this anyway?
Yeah, I wonder. Is it bad?
Could be a lot worse.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. Here we go. Put the sleeper, come on. All right, okay, pussy.
So what now?
We make sure that the right clowns get the money.
What the hell do you think that was? Tried to gate crash our little wine and cheese party.
I have no idea. This is Sao Paulo, brother. Could be anyone.
Anyone with access to high-powered sniper rifles and trained killers.
That's pretty much everyone.
Great. So what now, Einstein?
Well, I guess we get these Comando Sombra their money and make sure they know we did not try to trick them otherwise. Fabiana, she won't come back in such good shape. Come on.
Funny.
Good job. Just another day at the office, huh?
Should have known this wouldn't end well.
Didn't even begin well. It was hardly a textbook hostage exchange.
I guess I must have skipped that class. Okay, come on. Let's go.
How's it going?
You're getting up for this!
Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
Stay down here, I'll cover you. Wasting time, man!
Shut the fuck up and let me play the game the way I fucking wanna play!
HD, the Galatians will be making more than the sports pages tomorrow morning.
Okay, let's go. Come on, let's move.
Since I'd had one of either.
We gonna do this? Let's go, Max.
Keep your fucking knickers on, yeah? For fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. Let's leave it there for this week, ladies and gentlemen. Catch you next time.